Nation. Scream. Morphine. But no one comes. But no one comes.
Party was a real no-brainer. But literally, we got off the plane, we got treated with a white glove treatment you'd come to expect from a place that associates itself with the likes of the Rat Pack, Wayne Newton, Elvis, Aaron Presley, oh, and those Siegfried and Roy guys. Bright lights, cool pools, the strip, hot chicks, bright lights. Cool pools, the strip, hot chicks.
Donald noticed that you could get 50 cents to every dollar at the penny slot machines. But I think we almost spent a half hour before we had even left that airport. When we checked into the Palms, Donald had a swim. And I ordered a rum and coke by the pool. And I watched the desert sunset into the night.
Bright lights, cool pools, the strip, hot chicks. Bright lights, cool pools, the strip, hot chicks. I never wanted to leave, so I didn't. I settled down. I met someone.
and everything was going just great. We had a kid, and then the kid got sick. The doctor said it was a new kind of cancer. A new kind of cancer. A new kind of cancer. This one's called Prissy Chrissy.
Prissy Chrissy was involved in a robbery of sorts. And for the sky, she told the clerk. Well, he was a good boy. He was raised right by his mother, so he did what he was told. So she blew him in his head. With every ounce of his body, he wanted to chase after her. It was the first time he had had an experience like that, and needless to say, he was enthralled. But they have a policy against that.
the beast. The mist thickens with the guilt slowly, with no adhesion underneath. With the deeper penetration now, it's red, it's red, it's red. Oh.